Grandfather lives in that one, right at the top.
Is there a lift?
Well, Owen, you've certainly grown since we last saw you.
Why didn't you come and visit us?
I don't like planes.
I love planes.
Oh, Mary, this London's
so wonderful. Stop singing to that bloody bird again.
With the people all working by day and by night.
Bite.
He'd take a bite out of me as soon as look at me, but he loves your granddad.
He only bites people who are afraid of him. Have you been talking about my things?
No. Do you like this job?
I've done worse things in my time.
Have you ever killed anyone?
Yes.
I never knew Grandad was in the war.
Who told you that? Did he tell you that?
Yeah, he told me.
Doesn't like to talk about the war.
Why don't you go outside and play?
I want a Sega. My go!
It's not like the real thing. You should be out there playing. It's not healthy sitting indoors watching little boxes. I knew he wouldn't bite you. Here, it's for your bravery.
Right,
That's your lot now. My turn. Come on, out you come. Come on. We met at a dance. We were married within a month. Long engagements weren't called for in them days.
My mum and dad just argue all the time.
Well, there's always your nan and me if you need us.
What have you got there?
I forgot I got this old thing. I don't know why I keep it. He looked like Bing Crosby when he was younger.
That's why she fancied me.
It certainly wasn't your dancing.
Lucy was in the rubbish. My brother broke one of her arms off, and my dad put her in the bin.
There's no Lucy in here.
She was pretty.
Yes.
She looked like she never had a bath.
How would you?
Do something for me. Fix yourself up. Mind you take them this time.
Hey, last night was the only medication I need. There's no point in leaving something broken now, is there?